Apple Group EOT so representing you the surveillance drone so my name is Siri Chonduk and he Waragon okay so let's get started okay so the problem okay so nowadays as the technology develop you know, we have like drone lidar and AI human have more choice to explore many dangerous area right the place that had the nuclear or chemical system or maybe like used by the police to investigate the crime area so our drone use the lidar as you can see there first to scan the area and creating the map using the Hector's lamp so that it can know the obstacle inside the building and then we have the camera here for verifying the object or human or animal below here is the lovely pie and we use Peacock to control the ESC and motor of the drones and this is our battery okay so the feature our Peacock has the stabilizing system and GPS which help us to control the drone more easily but right now our stabilizing system is not that good so it's still unreliable okay so to start this program we have to run lost call first which is something like server and then we launch the RP LiDAR and then finally we launch the Hector Slam Tech to create the map. You can use it to navigate the drone like autonomously, but right now we cannot do that because we don't have time to finish it. Okay, so I will show you the, yeah, let's start. So it's supposed to be display on the PC at the same time as it fly, but right now our BNC is broken, so we cannot do that. Okay, unplug ก่อน, unplug. Okay, so this, he will show the mapping. Yeah, and if we move around, it will create the map. As you see, the back lies the wall of this room, and the back dot is like us. So this is how we create the map using the LiDAR. Okay, so right now we will show the flight system. เอาแลนแลนแลนแลนบนโต๊ะโอ้ SSH
and we use the SSH and we have I've just installed the MQTT that's it all so in the future
So in the future, we hope we will be able to use VNC. So as we fly the drone, we can see the map on the PC. And we also want to use the AI to help us to fly the drone also for the object avoidance and fly autonomously. Okay, so hang on a second.
การน
ี้
ม
ัน
ค
ืออ
ะไร
อ๋อมันคือยังโชว์ว่าอยู่ในเซฟตี้โหมดครับถ้าเกิดผมไปกดปุ่มตรงนี้ปุ๊บมันจะอันเซฟตี้แล้วคือพร้อมอาร์มได้ทุกเมื่อคือโหมดนี้ผมจะอาร์มโดนไม่ได้ครับโชว์ว่ามันกำลังอยู่ในโหมดเซฟตี้ครับ
ยาสีมันอินดิเคตตอนมันเซฟตี้คือผมบอกว่าโอเคมันตัวมันทำงานปกติ
ครับ
That model is the TF light using the TensorFlow so it is just a more lightweight neural network to recognize and the model is trained to is trained to recognize the general stuff like people, TV, if I
fly a
water bottle, phones and stuff like that. Of course this model can also be further trained to recognize specific objects that we want in our particular missions. So that's the feature to come in the future. No, this is run without a Google Coral. So yes, of course, we'd like to have that in the future as well. So any sponsor who wants to hit us?
Okay, okay, that's it?
Yes.
This concludes our
final
project for this.
The surveillance drone, thank you very much.